Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any new videos from this channel. So if video is playing too fast, you can adjust the speed by clicking here at the setting. Go to the speed and choose the speed that you like. This is for the faster and this is for the slower. And here you can see that it's a lot more slower than before. Hello everyone, I hope you're having a great day. Today I'm gonna show you how I made this chowder hat. I made this like 3 of them already and I just have time to editing it. And I want to tell you first that this tutorial is gonna be no voiceover because the tutorial video is too long and my PC keep crashing during editing. So I hope you enjoy it. And so this is a catch-up video for March. You should be expect more, 2 more videos within this month. I'll try my best to do it. And tell me in the description box below that do you prefer the one with the narration or the one without just music and the patterns. Please tell me in the comment section below. And let's go to the tutorial. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.